Jamie said, it's a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing. Oh, nothing without a woman or a girl. I was walking with a couple that was probably, the man was older than I, maybe in his 50s. Him and his wife were showing them where the box office was when we were setting up this afternoon. They're probably here. And as they walked along in the corridor there, he reached out and took his wife's hand, and they walked hand in hand up the corridor. And I said, that is really beautiful. This is so precious. If you and your wife can hold hands like that. He says, oh, my wife's at home. She's on my hand. No, that's not true. That's not true. Don't help me. If you've got somebody and you love them, brother, take every opportunity to let them know that you love them. This is just a vapor. We're hanging by a thread here. We're not here for a long time. We're here for a good time. We want y'all to snuggle up close to the one you love. Lee Honeywood, good. Grab hold of that boy next to you. Dolores, grab that man next to you. And hang on. From us to you. The great Otis Redding said, these arms of mine, in the first half. We'll do one right now that I'd like to dedicate to my soul brother, George Hammond. I've got another brother, young man named Derek Flack, been with me for a long, 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 long time. He's not here tonight, but I'd like him to know that I'm in prayer for him. And that this whole show is dedicated to him and his. She was just